1956 is always a very memorial remembrance for me because it was my first Olympic Games, and it was my most enjoyable Olympic Games because I don't think you could ever take away from the fact that you are competing for your country in your first Olympic Games. The atmosphere is entirely different, and you know, the excitement of being chosen to represent your country at an Olympic Games, the greatest sporting event in the world. And it's just all very overpowering and exciting. My performance in 1956 was probably my best ever. I just think, you know, my first Olympic Games and being very raw to the situation of international competition, it was very exciting, but you know, it was all a great experience of learning how to swim a race and how to try and win a race. And I was very fortunate. I had a great coach who looked after me, gave me all that wonderful experience of how I had to prepare for my race, and I put it all down to just a wonderful experience. And I guess probably the greatest memory I have of 1956 is the fact that I looked up into the stands, and unbeknownst to me, my mother and father were sitting in the stands having seen me race for the first time in their life. My first medal I won was a gold medal for the 100 metres freestyle swimming. And it was great competition because we had a fantastic team in Lorraine Crapp and Faith Leaps, and we were very fortunate to be the first swimmers in the world ever to do 1, 2 and 3 for a country. And I was very fortunate to be the number one gold medal winner. Lorraine got second and Faith Leaps got third. And then my second race was in the 4x100 metres freestyle relay. We won that medal and beat America, and that was a gold medal. And also my other medal I won was a silver medal, where I got second to Lorraine Crapp in the 400 metres freestyle. The emotions that go through your head is one of excitement, one of thinking, well, all the hard work that I did, all the arguments I have with my coach about training, leaving your family and going away on a training camp, it all came to fruition that all of a sudden, here it was, the excitement of winning a gold medal in your hand, and it was all worthwhile. And it was an experience that I put in the back of my head for the rest of my life.